What's up, everybody? This is Gino with Amberknit Gamers Guild and CalisteniaSportsCard.blogspot.com. I've seen a bunch of posts in here asking about running the Magic the Gathering Wizards game, so just want to show this off real quick for you guys so you know how it runs. This is my custom build. It's known as the Ghetto Finger. It's also available over on the website, CalisteniaSportsCard.blogspot.com. Anyway, guys, this is an awesome way to run this.
In the heart of the omniverse of Dominia, deep within the nexus of all planes of power, the world of Dominaria exudes the greatest mana.
Life from the lush fertility of the forest. Its power ranges from soothing serenity to thunderous destruction.
Black magic's power comes from the swamps and bogs, thriving on death and decay.
White magic draws its vitality from untouched open plains and focuses on healing protection and the chivalrous arts of war.
Thrives on mental energies, unleashing the elemental forces of air and water.
Red magic feeds on the vast energy boiling deep in the heart of mountains and reveling in the unbridled violence of chaos and combat.
Together, the magic of the five mana can harmonize mankind or become the most powerful destructive force. Ripping apart the universe.
All right, folks, if you're interested in getting one of these systems, you can head over to CalisteniaSportsCards.blogspot.com. We got them on sale right now for $95 out the door. Anyway, guys, have yourself a great and wonderful Tuesday.